Hi, this is Ruby, and you are watching the Black Ruby Show. We are here with Holly Dai at the beautiful Star Theater in Portland. Hi, Holly. Once again, how are you?
I'm pretty good. I'm a little tired. Yeah.
She's doing me a favor, doing us a favor, and interviewing after her amazing performance.
By a show I had to do earlier, not that I had to, that I wanted to do, and it was called Glitter Girls from Outer Space, and so we did My Moon, My Man, and then the other act was my tribute to classic burlesque, and the first time I ever got to use a really giant boa that I made myself.
You made that boa yourself. It was giant and it looked like Christmas, but you know, Christmas every day of the year when you're wearing it.
It's a holiday.
Holiday.
All your love so warm and tender.
I just really wanted to play with a boa. It was supposed to be my experimentation with stocking pull, but I needed to cut the length of the song, so I'll have to do that again next time.
Well, I have to say, you look amazing. What is your workout? Thank you. But not as amazing as you. Really, what is your workout secret?
I don't work out at all.
Bitch.
I actually...
It's just dancing, right?
It's just dancing, but I also work with in a facility where I actually have to help people who are aggressive, and I actually had to physically restrain them. So that's kind of a workout. My whole body is sore right now from just like holding people down. And it's safe. It's just because they're having a really hard time.
And it's totally working because you look beautiful and amazing.
I'm very tired, though, about that, yeah.
Thank you so much for meeting with us. Well, here you are, signing off with the beautiful and the amazing Miss Holly Dai.
Thank you so much, Rock and Roll Ruby.
And I am Ruby. Rock and roll.